resumes. Larry, faster, louder, higher! Larry. You like your job? You have no fucking clue. It sucks to be an assistant. I quit, but I'm not a quitter. Working with Zach, this arrogant hack, is slowly turning me bitter. It sucks to be an assistant, attending this chauvinist slob, smiling and nodding while altogether plotting his death so I'll get his job. When I was a child, dancing was my sole inspiration. Now I'm all grown up and I'm teaching tap combinations. God damn it, Mary, pull back. God, I'm an assistant. An assistant assists. It's hell to be an assistant, laughing and smiling all day. He sits like a log, I work like a dog, and yet he emerges the champ. It's hell to be an assistant. You can't imagine the stress. The hours are late, oh, the pay isn't great, and I hear what under duress. How many times can a man say again? How many times can he count to eight? I had ambitions, now run auditions. How much longer do I have to wait? Zach, everybody's telling their shit stories. It's time for me to tell mine. Mike sings about tap dancing sisters, and Deanna felt nothing in class. But Bobby's a titch neurotic, and Val bought her tit and her ass. But nobody cares about Larry. Larry's just the right hand. Nobody cares about Larry, so strike up the band. And I can't stand to ignore or look past anymore. Nobody notices Larry. Clap those and keep he's going insane. Ow! Oh, I've been in the shadows for far, far too long. I'm gonna be better cause I'm coming out strong. I've been on the line and I'm sorry to cry. You are. Who do you think?